me!
For fuck's sakes!
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary foes on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect. protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution. They behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
It's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyard.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Thank you. fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you...
Here's Trevor.
Get right! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Yeah. That would be nice. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it. Alright.
Thank you. Wait, Floyd! Hey! You guys, I'm expecting company, all right? Want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No. You're right. Here.
Hey, bro. What's up?
Oh, hey, bro. You're late.
Stop dragging your heels, kid. We need some transport.
Hold on.
Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass.
Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on like a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like...
What the fuck?
Your freaking flow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog. But buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool. So, what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting. Our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us. I'm stopping the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
Okay, man, sure. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple guards. These cats are shady, right? From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
I got 4 bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
They guarding their ship in numbers, man.
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position.
Are you an enemy operative?
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
Die!
Get your hand down and run!
Are you all right? They got me pinned up!
That guy's done, dog!
Time to bleed! Take cover!
Hey,
take him down!
Loser!
Third bomb down, last one's in. Door
down.
Hey, come to the south side, I can clear the entrance. Don't worry about that guy. Where he is, a level up. Thank you.
If we knew what it was, it wouldn't be top secret or very malleable, would it?
It ain't doing anything to the water, is it? I'm swimming around in this.
Well, it could give you powers. Turn you into infinite rage. Nah, just take a shower after, you'll be fine.
How did I let myself get talked into this?
I see it. I'm picking it up.
Hey, go easy with that thing. Don't tell them what it can do. So, am I done down here?
Yeah, you're done. Team's meeting at Pier 400 for a debrief. Beers are on me.
I'll stay for one.
That's what you always say.
Yeah, well, I mean it now.
Floyd, come in. I got the package. Are you at the dock?
Sir, yeah, I'm here. I heard gunshots and explosions.
Keep it together. I'll be there soon.
Say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Master?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state.
Woo!
The FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you could fuck with them all day long, but when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%?
If that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking what?
So they don't watch. They kill. Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week. Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
All loaded up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed. What you gonna do, huh?
I'll think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
Yeah, walking's fine.
simply fascinating.
Take care, friend.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Man, these young cats are crazy, no?
Whatever, dude.
You don't see this car here?
Oh, shit! So much smoke! Step out my rig, right now!
You only have yourself to blame. Shit! You're a blind fucking fool! Truck is at the lot.
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars. Shout out if you want to take a look at anything.
Suits can come off the shopping list. Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target, moving to engage.
Suspect southbound on, El Rancho Boulevard in El Barrio Heights.
Shit!
me.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, no, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with... the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow...
Finally flip! This is it! Bite that smile off your face!
What if this never wears off?
How many of you sex offenders are there?
Thank you.
big boy now! I need to stick to math. Not selling this stuff.
Spoke too soon. Head spin, not good.
And I suppose that's
why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.